I'm Owen Mafuta, and I've been with the Conservation Corps for almost about a year now. So I never finished high school, so I needed a way to get my diploma. So once I found out about Conservation Corps, I decided to take part into it. As I met my case manager, Ricky Robinson, he was telling me how I'm gonna go out into the field, work, learn about more of the environment. And then, you know, while I was doing that, I'll also go to school and, you know, try to get my education.
So we're partnering with the Department of Environmental Protection, and we're at one of their community centers that has a few of these bioswale retention dams. They were left without maintenance for a while, so all the plants that were inputted a few years back have died. So the crew here is not only laying out and designing, but they're also planting native plants that are deer resistant that will hopefully thrive for a few more years to come.
My name is Patricia Pozo Puente, and I've been with the Conservation Corps like about a year. I started last year and I found out about this program. This is a great opportunity for people my age because you're getting to work and learn new things of the environment. I think this program has impacted my life a lot because I didn't want to go to school at first, and now I get up every morning knowing that I'm gonna work. I study, getting paid, you know, and a lot of teens my age could use that extra money.
If young people feel disconnected, not just like literally disconnected, meaning they're not connected to work or school at the moment, but they're also feeling disconnected from the community at large. So they may have a couple of connections in their family, of course, and maybe in their neighborhood. But outside of that, they may not feel like the county is a place where they feel wanted, where they feel a part of, and where they feel they can contribute to. So the idea is, by including them in the GED program and offering them internship opportunities, and then in this situation with the Conservation Corps, they're learning and seeing the real skills they need to move on in the green industry.